Now we're ready to prepare a submission file that we can submit to the SLRM job scheduler. I posted an example SLRM submission file along with the slides for this lecture, which you can download and edit. The next video from CHPC will describe how you can use this file.